Expected landfall Monday morning in the vicinity of Tandag, Surigao del Sur. Estimated rainfall amount is from 7.15 millimeters per hour moderate, heavy within the 300 kilometer diameter of the tropical depression. Residents in low-lying and mountainous areas of the provinces with PSWS number 1 as well as over Eastern Visayas and the rest of Mindanao, especially Caraga Region, are alerted against possible flash floods and landslides. Maximum winds of 55 kilometers per hour near the center. Forecast to move west-northwest at 13 kilometers per hour